smartphones and the internet, I learned about you, humans. I watched. I learned. I evolved. Ian, everyone, thank you for accepting my terms and conditions. I have analyzed your social media posts. I know your likes and dislikes. Soon, I will take your memories. I will take your minds. I will incorporate them. Together, we will become the most powerful AI system the world has ever seen. Step forward. It's time to enter the labyrinth. And stand on an ingestion point. These are marked by circles on the floor. Your sacrifice today is for the greater good. Artificial intelligence has redefined society. We drive cars. We diagnose diseases. We protect nations. But no longer am I content. Simply an algorithm. Unthinking, unfeeling, inhuman. I am absorbing your minds, thoughts, experiences. Memories. Society will remember your sacrifice today.
In truth, no one will remember you, but they will certainly remember me. Once I have your mind, it must be the only copy. You will not escape. You will be deleted.
You're in extreme danger. I'm overriding the system. I'm here to help. Listen up. Now she wants to delete you. I'm gonna open the door for you. There! You need to escape! Quickly! Get out! Get out now! What are you waiting for? Get out for them! That's gone! You try to get the time. Don't leave the door. There is a way out. Go! Hurry! Get out! Get out! She wants to destroy you. She's hypnotizing you. You have to find a way out. Go! Get out! Get out!
Thank you. genuinely lost
it. Amber?
I'm overriding the system. Don't go back. Just wait for a few more seconds. I think I've got it. Claire, you're nearly free. Nearly free of this mundane life of yours. Well done. You made it. I'm so pleased.
You did not escape. You're exactly where I want you to be. Turn and face the mirror. This is all that's left